Good morning, dear students. Today in our English class, we will do page number 79, 80 and 81.
Students, at page number 79, we have to complete the words using vowel A or U. We have to complete these words and filling these blanks, and we have to form a word by looking at the pictures. Now, first, have a look at the picture. This picture is of a fan. Next picture is of a bird. Third one is of a cup. Then a cap. Then bug, hut, bat. And last picture is of a bun. Children, the first one is C, then a blank, and then P. We have two words that start with C and end with P. First one is cup and another one is cap. Children, we can fill either A or U in this blank. I am filling A first and we will fill U later on. Now the word has become CAP, cap. Second one, H, then a blank and then T. The word obviously is hut and we will fill U here. Next one, B, blank, G. That is a bug. The spelling of bug are B-U-G, bug. Next one is B, blank, N. And the word obviously is bun, B-U-N, bun. Next one, C, blank, P. Now, do you remember something? We have filled A and now it is the turn to fill U here. So, C-U-P, cup. Next one is B, blank, T. Word is bat and we have to fill A here. Next one is B, blank, T. Now, only two pictures are left. One is bud and second one is fan. So, the word here is bud and we have to fill U here. Now the last picture left is fan and we will fill A here and the word will become fan.
Now, let us move to page number 80. Now, students, at page number 80, we have to help this boy to pick the words and put it in the correct basket. There are some words on this tree and there are five baskets. And look at the label of the baskets A, E, I, O, U, the five balls. We have to pick the words according to these five balls and write it here. So let us start. Now the first word is get, G-E-T, get, having vowel E, middle, the vowel in the middle is E. So we will write it in the basket of E and we will write G-E-T, get. Now second word is gum, G-U-M, gum, having vowel U. So we will write it in the basket having U, G-U-M, gum. Next word is N-O-T, not. So we will write it in the basket having O label, N-O-T, not. Fourth one is hug, H-U-G, hug. So we will write it in the basket of U, H-U-G, hug. Same way we will write other words like mop, M-O-P, will be written in the basket having O label, M-O-P. Next, N-I-P, nip, we will write it in the basket having I label, N-I-P, nip. In the same way, butt will be written here having U label. Now students, we will write other words according to their vowels in the baskets. Students, you can also do this activity at home. Now let us also do page number 81. Now students, at page number 81, we have to read the words and understand. First one is bat, then, but. Now, we can easily understand that the middle wall changes into another wall, that is A into U, and we form a and. Thus, by changing the wall, we get an altogether new word, bat, but. Similarly, cat, cut, hat, hut, fan, fun, ran, run, bat, bud, rag, rug, bet, butt, beg, bug, bit, butt, hit, hut, mid, mud, big, bug, fin, fun, sin, sun, caught, cut, hot, hut, and not, nut. So, after reading these words, we can understand that by changing the walls, that is middle wall, we got new words. Children, I hope you have understood these words very well. Now, let us move over to MCQs, that is multiple choice questions.
Question number 1 is, complete the series. We have to complete the series. Now, the series is A, E, I, O, and then a blank is given. Now, apparently, these are 5 walls. A, E, I, O, and U. So, let us have a look on options that whether we find U there. Now, first option is X, second B, third is U, and fourth one is F. So, we have found our U. And we have completed the series A, E, I, O, and U, the 5 walls. Question number 2, choose the odd one. We have to choose the odd one out of these 4 words. Asi alag shabad chunna hai jo baki tinna to alag hove. First one, dip. Second one is fix. Third one is not. And fourth one is hit. Hun asi dekhte haan ke dip, fix ate hit inna shabda vich I wall da use hoya hai. Jad ki not vich o wall da use hoya hai. Is liye odd one hai not. Odd word is here not. Question number 3. As bat changes into but. When we change A with U, bat becomes but. Now, what will cat become? Now, let us have a look on options also. First one is sit, second cut, third bit, and fourth one is caught. Now, as bat changes into but, cat will change into cut. So, second is our right option. Students, I hope you have understood these pages very well. So, revise these pages again and again. Thank you.